Alright folks, Jonathan here. Now someone's asked me to do a video on how to organise their CD boxes, okay? Because I suppose really in a sense, you know, they want to know how they can section them off so they can get to specific CDs a lot easier. If you've got any ideas or you've got any ways in which you can get to CDs quicker in your CD boxes, then post a comment underneath, alright? Now here's a couple of ideas for you. Let's say you've got two boxes like this, and when you get to your functions, you can leave the lids open. Now, of course, these particular lids can be removed. So, yeah, I'll show you like that. But let's say you can just, you can have them neatly stacked like that. Right, now then, let's say this section here was 50s, this one here was 60s, this one here was 70s. So, I could put my 50s music here, and I'd have 50s lined up there, so I knew at a glance, even whoever was there, my friends, or maybe I had to get someone to put a few CDs on for me because I had to just go somewhere. So I'd have 50s here, and then I'd have A, B, C, D, E, F, G, all the way through the alphabet. Same with the 60s. Now the trouble is when you get to 70s, you've got more different styles of music. So what you could do, you could have a section here, say 70s rock, 70s glam rock, 70s disco, and then logically you go to your next box, you'd have 80s, maybe new wave, maybe pop, etc. 90s, you'd have R&B, soul, rave, etc. And then anything from 2000 onwards, likewise, again, you could have different genres in here as well. Also, maybe you could just do it with regards alphabetical order, A, B, C, D. What you could do as well, you could have maybe just albums in one box, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, and a cat. Huh? Oh, okay, fair enough. And then also maybe another box, likewise in alphabetical order, but just CD singles, okay? Just a few ideas for you. Basically, it makes it easier and quicker for you to get to those certain CDs. What I would highly recommend is you have one corner up here, down there, in the middle, whatever. But it's a place where you know, excuse me, you've got your best dance floor classics. In other words, the sort of CDs, they're the things whereby, let's say, if the floor's dead, you can just go bang, get it, put it in the CDJ, and away you go. All right, instead of, what can I play, what can I play, help me. Right, I hope that's been a help. Thanks for watching, and as usual, practice and enjoy. And the cat's going mad.